Jonah!
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lara.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that. Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
Try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter.
Thank you. keep moving. Come on. You can do this. Move. Need resources to build a shelter. Okay, this might work. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No meat, but maybe something. Back to camp.
Us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone.
Thank you.
These ruins here. Mongolian. Just look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. Mongolian script, I can't quite piece it together. Trinity. They're here.
Command, do you copy?
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit. What the hell was that? From one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
No way to pull that down yet.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain, to the last man, sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can, and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
Thank you.
Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the Borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use, even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats. They stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The Prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.